To prepare lal bhaji or red spinach, we require 300 grams of bhaji. Remove the ends. 5 medium-sized onion, cut lengthwise.
12 to 15 garlic cloves, cut lengthwise.
3 to 4 whole red chilies. 1 teaspoon of red chili powder. Salt according to taste and oil for preparing the bhaji. Hello friends, welcome to Shahin's Kitchen. Well, today I am going to make red bhaji or lal bhaji. This is also known as red spinach and it tastes really awesome. So learn how to prepare this simple yet very tasty vegetable. Add 2 large spoons of oil. Heat up the oil. And these are whole lot of garlic. These are 12 to 15 cloves of garlics which I have cut from the center because they were quite large. And they really gives awesome flavor to the bhajis. So we have to put the garlics first. Just fry them a little bit. Now we are adding 3 slit whole red chilies. You can adjust the quantity according to your juice or consume the chilies or salt. And we have to turn them little pink. Now you can see the garlics have turned little pinkish. We are adding onions chopped lengthwise. These are 4 to 5 onions. In bhajis we require some more amount of onion and garlic. Now within 4 to 5 minutes our onion has turned pinkish and it has reduced also. Now we are adding red chili powder. Add powder according to your consume it. Increase or decrease according to your choice. In this bhaji we don't have to use turmeric. If you like you can, otherwise it gives a very nice reddish color. And when you eat with rice, rice turns very beautiful pinkish in color. Now after frying chili powder, onion, garlic and whole red chilies, now it's time to add. Always remember, try to take the red bhaji with small leaves and you can remove the ends of bhaji and cut them, wash them properly and remove the excess water. This is about 300 grams of bhaji. We add salt in all bhajis after this settles little bit so that we get the exact idea that how much salt is required. And if we add at this time according to this quantity, it will going to be too salty. And now cover the lid for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, now it's time to add salt according to your choice and liking. I have added just 1/2 teaspoon. And now once again we will going to cover it till it reduces and you can see the bhaji is done. The oil will be removed and this moisture will be removed. Now again cover it and cook till it is done. Open the lid.
You can separate this oil. And bhaji has turned quite good. So friends, here's lal bhaji is ready. Give it a try. You can add little bit of moong dal or chana dal if you like while preparing. It turns really good. I'm going to show you, along with pulses also. And try this and share the recipe with the learners if you are cooking by yourself and enjoy your cooking. Subscribe my channel to learn such simple vegetables.